All right. If you could amuse me for just a moment. Now on to the Pit Viper. Tough and sturdy, the Viper shoots a stream of acid that can melt most opponents with a single hit. Angela Fortin, the woman leading a double life, she is competing for $1 million cash. Let's see. Special weapons, strong, speed, all right. Handling crap, armor, good. So, I mean, she's pretty decent, but yeah, if I remember right, her special isn't the funnest to deal with. So. Oh, I'm using the joystick, and oh, my buddy laid on my foot. So now my foot's stuck. He broke the crate open and I grabbed the weapons inside. I mean, I probably got more missiles than you, so yeah.
Buddy.
Fluffy belly! I had to... pet a fluffy belly. Oh my god! Stop it! Roadkill, was I kicking your ass and you were just like, oh, nope, ain't having it. Now, the Pit Viper does, now as we go in, you know, thinking of Twisted Metal 2, makes me think of Grasshopper. And I love playing with Grasshopper. Okay. Don't think you got out easy. Whoop, all right, you got out easy. I'm coming. Once again, I have no weapons. Fire freeze. Fire. Okay, sure. Rolled that. Thank you. Sir, you're just driving in circles. All right. Not gonna lie, he threw me off there by going left instead of right that time. Just drove right into that car. Doing, old man? Free way, free for all. You really, you just got like five of those in the chamber there, buddy? Trying to hit me with your fire boner? I don't want your fire boner. Okay, I got no. Bumper took off this way. Oh, you lucky son of a bitch. I hate those guys. I really, really do. Next! I don't even know who else is in here. Crimson Fury. Agent Stone. Whoop. My bad. Follow me, Agent. Like, I gotta get weapons. This with everything. I'll be right back. forget who's driving Warhawk. Alright. Agent Stone is left. What are you running to, bitch? It's all going to come down to me overheating and not having a weapon. All right, now we're... Oh, river. That's right. Sorry, buddy. I need to move my leg. Fluffy belly. Father and son team up going on here? What the hell? Go get him, officer. I'm not chasing after you while you're pooping. Fucking weirdo. Excuse you? One person at a time. I have fire missiles. I didn't think I picked the... Oh, those are freeze missiles. Why'd I come back for those? My car is already an unwieldy bitch. You can... Poop. Alright. Then yes, I know I talk about Duke and a lot, but Duke's what they're doing, they're just pooping little missiles out. Or little mines out. Alright. We got two down. More to go. Gotta go, guys. Have fun. The Viper's the only female in this tournament this go-around, isn't she? Like Grasshopper, Twister... Is Granny driving Hammerhead into... I think it is. Outlaw in 2 is his sister. Click ram! Ah! Oh, so I hit it. In my own freaking mind. Oh, where are you going, Darkseid? Alright. Now I gotta drive around and start collecting more shit. Mine there, mine there. I think I killed... What was that, Yellow Jacket right there? I say, I'm doing a heck of a lot better with her than I thought I would. Nope, those are mines. I've already played through this like six times. I think I would know maybe where some of the weapons were regularly located by now. Mr. Grimm's dead by just... Hey, hey, hey! It's time to make some crazy money! Are y'all ready? Here we go! Yeah, we're not playing Crazy Taxi, but you know what? That was fun. How would you like three old quartz in your eye, outlaw? How about one to grow on? Oh. Stop! I'm already a slidey bitch. Follow the cops and harass the cops. Okay. There's one annoyance out of the way. Whee! This way. Doing? Are you all in there? What are you guys doing in here? Oh, horse shit. He landed on me. He didn't use his special. Fuck off with that. Thank you. fucking Grimm's out of here. I'm stuck in the tree. There we go. I gotta go. I'm glad that, you know, I just I'm glad I just healed and used that health station. He's in? Spectre, you bastard. I went the wrong way. Right? No, I'm just trying to get some freaking weapons. Hey, Warhawk. Mind if I put a couple homing missiles up your ass? You're gonna ram into me. My Crimson Fury. I didn't know he was poor at driving and was completely expecting him to actually make that turn. A lot of things happen there. Health respawn yet? No. Yeah, I hear you, Darkseid. I don't like it either. Dude, you are a freaking semi-truck. How are you able to turn so fast? Say his handling wasn't that good when I was driving with him. Oh, hey, Grimmy. What were you doing at the school? Just randomly shoot your special off to nobody? Weapon that's supposed to be acid that burns right through armor. Dude on motorcycle could take it pretty well. What the hell is he doing? What an entrance! Warthog, and I need help. Don't fire. It's always usually Thumper, Crimson Fury, and Outlaw. Why is it three different ones now? I didn't want to grab that yet. Shit. Hi, Spectre. Where you going, Warthog? Spectre, I forgot something over here. What you doing, big guy? Thank you. come on. How does that count for it? Did you drop your own mine then back into it? Inspector killed himself. Okay. What are you doing, big guy? Huh? Huh? What you doing? See if I can do this again. It's over, minion! I have the high ground! Nope, he's gonna make that. I missed! Excuse me, roadkill of roadkill. Alright, I'm coming, minion. You drove off, didn't you? Oh, no, you did. You're waiting on me. Pretty sure I just hit him with like four of those, and that didn't do shit to him. This is why I was just letting you kill yourself. Because you suck. You big bitch. Bad one life. Doing down there, big guy. You can't do it, minion. You can't do it. I'm the winner. Oh, I'm gonna die from all these guys shooting me. You can't make it. It's not gonna happen. Wah, wah. looking at something. Radar view, rear mirror ends up display, and he's remaining. Okay, speedometer. What is... So... So I have the manual for this game open, and I was wondering, let's see, over there, right next to my turbo, are little bars that I was wondering what they were. Even the manual doesn't say what they are. Drop mines, tire spikes, catapults, rear flame, oil slicks, and turbos. I just want to know what... And miss! Come on, minion. I just about lost a life there. Growling and snarling must come from him. Hit me with the acid and Belgi and thumpers. Oh, that belly rubs. The belly rubs. Love you, buddy. Blah 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 blah. As you know, I shall now grant any prize you request. She just wants $1 million. Says your contractor asking for $1 million in cash. That I can easily grant. You simply smile, knowing as he reaches for a briefcase filled with money. As he does, you open fire, taking out the bodyguards and then clips himself. During the battle, you notice a black shadow-like figure sneaking away during the fight. But you let him go. You've gotten your man. It turns out your real name is not Angela Fortin, but Agent Amanda X, a freelance assassin who has been hired by the people of LA to take out Calypso and end his brutal contest. You speed off into the night, satisfied by a job well done. Oh yeah, you take the $1 million with you. Hey. Girl's gotta eat. Assassin. She was an assassin. All right. Who we got next?